Welcome to my channel, Narc Delusion. Today I want to talk about how narcissists are living inside their mind. Narcissists like alternate facts. Narcissists cannot deal with reality. They refuse the truth. They prefer to be in denial. Narcissists do not like logic. Narcissists do not do logic. Narcissists prefer to be delusional, and they want to trap you in there with them. Narcissists love cartoons, fairy tales, and porn. Narcissists do not live in reality. They do not want to live in reality. Narcissists prefer to be delusional. And they cast you in their lame movie. They want to bring you into their crazy. They want company in their asylum. Unfortunately, they will not leave you alone. It is not real until you are also in there with them playing their games. There are flying monkeys flying around in circles in there. The flying monkeys think that this delusional world is a funhouse at your expense. The narcissist will create triangulation to cause competition. The thin-skinned cowards want all the bit actors to think that the narc is doing them all a favor. You are supposed to think that you owe them something. They would go far in life if they spent so much time actually doing something important. But they don't like that. It's enough for the narcissist to merely feel important. It is enough for the narcissist to only feel and look important. The narcissist is unable to deal with reality. Because they are very fearful. Narcissists are not strong people. They are not strong enough to deal with the truth. Narcissists love to bully others, so they appear strong. They bully people that are empathetic. They bully people that are kind. They bully people that are close to them. When you give someone an inch and they take a foot, tread very carefully because that person is likely to be a narcissist. Narcissists want to appear strong. They will work out and lift weights, show off their muscles to show their strength. They are escaping reality. Narcissists refuse to accept the fact that they are a fraud. They want to fool everyone, and often they think that they are fooling everyone. That's why they take it for granted that you must be some kind of fool. It never occurs to them that they keep doing the same thing and expecting different results. Narcissists are afraid of the truth. Narcissists need you to shelter them. They will hide themselves behind you. They will point the fingers at you and they will blame you for everything. Narcissists will hide themselves when the construct is falling apart. They need you to be in the front, take all the hits. The narcissist cannot deal with reality. The narcissist hates responsibility. The closer you are to the narcissist, the worse that you will be treated. Because you are supposed to make their dreams come true. You are supposed to give yourself up to the narcissist. The narcissist has cast you in their lame movie. Narcissists twist information to their version of reality. The narcissist enjoys lying to you. They especially like lying to themselves. They just cannot deal with reality. Their fragile, tiny egos were broken a long time ago. They do not know how to self-soothe. They do not know how to meta-think. Narcissists are drowning in all of their fears, their insecurities, the petty games, and their envy. The bottom line is that narcissists feel like losers all of the time. They spend their time thinking about how to avoid feeling like a loser. All narcissists know are how they feel and how they wish that they feel. Narcissists are not equipped emotionally and mentally to handle reality. The narcissist wants control. They want to lead. They want to be the leader of you. But the narcissist needs you to shield them from responsibility. The narcissist needs you to be the adult. Narcissists do not want to be responsible for anything. This is something that they despise. The narcissist will blame shift. They want you to shoulder all the blame. The narcissist wants you to take the heat. The only part that they do is the fun part. The narcissist is like an ill-mannered toddler. They will not accept any responsibility. They will future fake so their victims hold on to the hope. The false hope is the only thing that you will ever get. All those things will never happen. Nothing will ever happen. As soon as you accept this, the sooner you can escape. The narcissist will always be disappointed in you. You are supposed to keep striving to be better. You are supposed to keep striving to do what they want. You are supposed to keep giving them more. You are supposed to keep giving and giving and giving them more. You are supposed to be a part of their fantasy. But when this doesn't happen, they hate you. They are mad. They are disappointed. The fantasy, the delusion, is that the narcissist is the star of the show, that the narcissist is the director of the movie. The narcissist has cast you in their lame movie.